Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. And outside this glimmer dust lane. I wonder if that was always there. It was probably locked or something. Anyway, we're supposed to wait for the Rolata to make contact with us. I guess I'll go sleep again at the, was it the false dog? An elevator.
Hey, bloody wench thinks she's Vato incarnate.
I don't know why anyone would want to be Vato incarnate. Or Vatir incarnate. Or Vatir incarnate. Or Vatir incarnate. I have heard that pronounced like four different ways now. I have no idea what the official pronunciation is.
Some people just don't know their path.
I think she's Vatir incarnate.
See, she says Vatir incarnate. Hear that? Vater from the guy, Vatir from her. I'm way too wrapped up in all this, I know.
My damn.
Here we are. Guys, always standing here on the stairs.
Welcome to the jewel of the Undercity. How may I be of service?
I'm looking for a room for the night.
Sure, if you have the money.
I got plenty of money.
Hurry, your wife will open up the door for you. Watch out for lice, will you?
Actually, I shouldn't have said that out loud. I have this whole place down on me. Telling I have plenty of money here.
Yeah, that should be it.
Bloody flesh maggots. Four must do
the brew with. That's like the main theme there he was playing on that.
Five must do a
gracious lord. Whatever.
We'll get hammered in concord.
And the a loot or something? I don't even know what that is.
Lofty drinking workers, landlords all the same. This night there shall be no shame.
Hear that. Definitely recognize that. Okay, so let's sleep for 12. We love our rest, you know. Especially in flea-ridden mattresses. Just so choice. Wait. What? Escape from the strange dream. I started to wake up for a second. Oh! Now it's not making any sound. Okay. I guess we have to go this way. I'm still me. I can almost see down there. It was going to teleport me. He is here. Okay. All these books, but none of them real. Ah, it's a nightmare indeed. Who the hell is that? Okay, I got goosebumps. Hello?
Dawn is coming. Seek the first seer.
The father. Did he really come to me in my dream? That's it? Optional Tothareal about the dream. And my mage light came out of my dream. That must mean it's real.
Yeah, that should be it.
You were there in my dream, but you were bluer.
Right. Quark, quark, quark.
Malfas's blessings.
Pardon me.
Walk blessed.
I'm just trying to walk anywhere right now. Alright, thank you.
Bloody flesh maggots. They are everywhere.
Not on me, I hope.
Foreigners.
Yep, foreigners. What you gonna do about it? So headed for Thrail? Oh wait, isn't Thrail back the way we came? It's leading us back to the first seer, actually. Well, if Thrail is back in his normal shack, then he's... up here.
An obulus, my dame, please.
My dame, my obulus? He's not here. Spell tome for counter? Oh. It's not a steal. Don't look at me like that, I'm just looking around. Requires key. Well. Maybe if we're a good girl, Thrail will give us a key. Well, he's not in here. Maybe we can find him back in the temple. Suffering people. Gotta be really depressing living down here. Hold on 1 second. Okay. The shrouded pathless. The only thing worse than the pathless is a shrouded pathless. That's what I always say.
Yes.
Yes. He's not selling anything I want. Thing. I don't think he sells enchanting. I mean, what else could I possibly want? Maybe some more light armor, some lock picking, sneaking? One-handed? But I think he sells.
What is what?
I think he just sells entropy and psionics.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Yeah, entropy and psionics. That's right. I'll buy that from you. When you can take these gems and things. Voice of the Forgotten. That's pretty interesting. So it unleashes a psionic shockwave only in a critical hit, though. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Oh, he doesn't have enough. Thank you. Yeah, he doesn't have much in the way of gold. These are ones I just keep for myself. Yeah, guess we're done.
Well then.
A sun
well
child,
then.
Huh?
Oh, where shut up, lady. That's all I do is saunter in dark alleys down here. I mean, what else there is there to do down here? Guess we'll look around the outside of the arena. Sometimes he hangs around here. Usually only when he's meeting with us, though.
To us through the depths. It's him. It's the Black Guardian.
Have I been in here? Fisheries. This is different than the other fishery, isn't it? They are barrels of apples. I took the crusty bread. Oh. For some reason, I thought you were, like, a person. I mean, maybe I have been in here, I'm not sure. I don't remember a medoc and assistant. Dried sunfish? Rotten, though, doesn't sound good. Oh, the ice claw I have to take. Is that an ingredient, then? Dried sunfish. Oh. It's an ingredient. Shock resistance. Alright. In that case... that's probably an ingredient. Rotten... whatever. That's probably gonna damage us. A fire resistance. Oh. Dried jag fin? Never seen this stuff before. Oops. Interesting. So what do you have? Fish scales? Those I've tried. Oh, we have these for firefinch egg? Yeah, we have to find three more. Fish eggs. We can't eat those. It was so hard for us to find them. Those go to the guy, the starling outside Ark. Red vein root. Poison damage, okay. And yeah, that's it. Okay. Owie. Maddox fish and sundries. Empty chest. Medoc Fish Conqueror. Oh, hi.
Hey, think I didn't see that? I'll tell the voices about this.
You didn't see nothing?
Yes. Would you like some fresh fish?
Yes. Okay, never mind then. Guess you're all out. I'll talk to his assistant. I don't think he actually saw me.
The Sunchilder. I bet you came to watch those fools cut their guts open in the dust pit.
I was actually one of them. I think he thought I was about to pickpocket him or something.
Well, that's the only reason you snobs ever come down here.
Beg your pardon?
You're not one of the Relata's mercenaries, are you?
No comment.
Word has it they're hiring again. I'd give them a white berth if I were you.
Because the West Channel. Charmed, I'm sure.
It's the Black Guardian. Don't you hear it?
Relata Shirah, sleeper.
Thank you. So that's the way in. I just want to see if he's out here, though. What's his name?
War.
War never changes. Cheese wheel.
After all these centuries, that's just pretty crazy.
Waifs. It's one person.
I don't. Move along.
I don't see him out here. I don't want to move along.
Do you hear him talking to us through the depths? It's him. It's the Black God.
Black Guardian. There's Black Guardian. Alright. Let's hope he's in here, because I want to tell him about the dream. I take it I can talk to these people.
Move along, huh?
I guess I really wouldn't want to in the first place.
Another sleeper.
Yeah.
Hard work pays off.
Just so many of us.
Yeah, right.
Sunchild.
Maybe. All right. That's a tired William.
Relata Shera.
Brother Sleepy. Knock and ask for entry.
Color up. Same shit, different smell.
I used the secret knock.
Rialta Shara.
Sometimes.
Observe, don't feel. Why are you stopping? We're watching you, sleeper. Always.
I'll be watching you, watching me. I'm just gonna look for him. I don't know if he's gonna be in the temple, but I'm over here, I'll look for him.
Relata Shara, you know why we're here.
Yeah, because
he was a good man.
Live here.
Observe.
Sire. Sister Sloth. Out of any of the names, I would not want to be known as Sister Sloth. Be even worse, though, Sister Three-Toed Sloth. I don't have anything new for you, sorry. Just looking for Brother Wrath? So maybe he's in the temple. Oh, did I forget to mention? I forgot to mention. Starting with this episode, we have upgraded to... Well, there's been a new patch. We're on version 1.6.1.0. Improved performance in Ark, the Sun Temple, some places in the Sunk Coast, and the farm area, the Heartlands, something like that. Soil elementals are easier to summon in cramped locations, which is good because that's what I'm using now, a soil elemental. Good to hear. A bunch of bug fixes for quests and things. Bounty targets apparently were essential sometimes when people reach them. That would mean that you cannot kill them. So I'm glad they fixed that. I'm glad I never had that problem. Must be the most frustrating thing ever. Find a bounty and you whack him and he just gets down and then gets back up again. Brother Envy. Good weather. These people would all be very angry if I just started talking to them. Sister Vanity. Voice? Acolyte. Oh, it's very interesting. I'm sure they wouldn't answer me anyway. That's like a dead end. It literally just ends in a wall. That's very unusual. There's gotta be like a secret lever to open that. Don't know if there's anything we can actually find. Maybe he's in here? Brother Wrath. Well, I would, I just don't know where to find him. I looked everywhere for him. Wait, what's... Look at that. That's unexplored. But this way? No, to the east and then north. How would I explore it more? It just ends. I don't even want to say pardon me. And then we turn to the north. Look, there's more. It is a secret way. Look at that. There's a room beyond. I knew it. Probably opens later on. Unless there's a switch or something. Thinking it might open later on with the quest. I guess we'll talk to the first seer. I want to tell him about my dream. But maybe I'll get a chance to talk to him later about it. I don't know. Yeah.
You? I thought my instructions were clear. Wait until you hear from us.
I did hear from someone. I had a dream.
A dream?
Yes, I saw a rogue man who told me to seek you and tell you that dawn is coming.
That? Oh, I understand. Then go see Brother Sorrow at once and tell him the same thing. He will lead you to the Father.
Wait, so I actually saw the Father in my dream? How is that possible?
I'm not in a position to say. Ask the Father.
I don't think he likes me asking questions to begin with, but I think this one would anger him. Why dawn is coming?
It doesn't matter.
Alright, fair enough. Where can I find Brother Sorrow? Actually, just saw him.
Go up to the tower, deeper into the mountain. At the end of the hallway, you'll find stairs ending in a wall. Now go! The Father must not be kept waiting.
Okay. Fail to tell Thurail about... Well, where is Thurail? Meet with the First Seer. I want to tell Thurail about the dream. Meet the Father. It's not like it can ask people...
Why are you stopping?
Where he is. Is it this way? No, this is that... No. No, it's up the stairs.
Move along.
You're stopping me as I'm moving. Oh, Chaos Nova, rank 4. Or 5.
Relata, Shara. You know why we're here. Stupid sheep. All of them.
Oh.
Observe. Don't fear.
It's not up here. Wait. Oh, I continue this way. That could be dangerous.
Keep walking, Sunchild.
Get wet.
Go.
The Father wants to see me. Dawn is coming.
I understand. You may pass.
Pass where? These stairs are leading right into a wall.
Descend. You'll see.
Well, now we get our answer. Speak with the Father. Fancy. Very fancy. I guess that be the Father? They must have some interesting books. And they do, but it's ones I already have. Volume 6, Butcher of Ark. Just read it not too long ago. Looking for 7 or after. All the same. So me and the Father have some things in common. Sorry, the Father and I. We're both avid book readers. Should find a common ground. Maybe. See, these are different for each shelf. Oh, that looks pretty grisly over there. Empty parchment. School of Undusus' key apprentice. Counter rank 2. I haven't learned these here. I picked up a counter rank 4 as well. Creatures and humans take 9 magic damage per 5 points on psionics and stagger if they cast a spell. Here. I'm gonna look around for a while before I talk to him. I'd say he's probably fully aware I'm here. He came to me in my dreams. But maybe he doesn't know I'm stealing things. I can only hope. Look at all this stuff. Spore mushroom? Have I seen spore mushrooms before? It's not in here. At least not under that. Bear with me, guys. If there's a special book down here, I'll find it, mister. Wow. What are these notes? Look at that. So I can almost read it. Oh, these are just symbols. Like runes or something. Yeah, let's check these books. Light magic, and light magic. Oh, then there's these. Have them all. Those aren't books. Not real. Fragment left eye. Look at that. I've been gathering these fragments. 5 out of 9 lost fragments. Not sure what it's all about. Hope to find out. To find all the fragments to find out. Well, that's cool. Locking that in. Iron dagger. Interesting. All stuck in this thing. A bust of some kind? Yeah, I got some nerve, don't I?
So you received my message. Good. Come, take a seat. I will be with you in a moment.
Let me unsummon him. He's going to be in the way. I can't unsummon him. You cannot use any talents at the moment. Well, he's gonna be in my way. Now I can't sit down again. Well, that's awkward. Just trying to unsummon him so I can see the father. Something might have glitched out because... Okay, I want to unsummon you. I don't think the father's going to attack me, at least not at this time. Alright.
So you received my message. Good. Come, take a seat. I will be with you in a moment.
Substance decomposer? What is that? I hate that I couldn't do this. I couldn't find him. Well, I'm here. I wasn't supposed to sit there. Wait a second. Ugh. Now I'm stuck. I can't move. I can't use mouse look, I can't use directionals. Okay, so that's not where he wanted me to sit. He didn't say where to sit down. Plus the fact that we get stuck. He wants me to sit there, doesn't he?
So you received my message. Good. Come, take a seat. I will be with you in a moment.
Okay, for real now. Okay, I'm supposed to follow the little arrow And sit here. Got it. The belt of Kilay. Sit down completed. This happens every time I go to eat dinner, guys. I can see a message in front of my head. What? Oh my god. What? Is that a mask?
Well then.